When Cain murdered Hevel, he asked, "Am I my brother's keeper?" What he meant was, according to the Hachaim, he arranged for his brother to fall into a pit, so it wasn't his responsibility. But the thing is, we are responsible for our actions, and if we cause someone to get hurt, we are responsible. We can't shirk away responsibilities. Have a great day, everyone.